madness. Help!
Don't you think Mr. J is like the cutest guy in the world? He's dreamy.
Over here! Help!
Listen, between you and me, Mr. J is going to win. You should just give up now.
Help me. Get me off this train.
Wow, that's a nice toy you've got there, Beth. Can I have one? No fair, that's cheating, Beth. Time to turn up the pressure. 2 minutes and counting. Where can I get me one of those?
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
This may take a while. The system's locked me out.
Thanks, Batman.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record.
Thank you. know what else we can do.
We can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
map will always help those who are stuck.
Barking at the moon, or maybe just purring like a kitten. Do your civic duty. Walk up to them. Put your arm around them. Ah! Care before you run their necks. And then, get your lazy asses to the garden.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies. He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too.
He's here!
Thank you.
Quinn. He disappeared. Oh, God, he just vanished.
I didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Down!
anniversary of my new life, when I found my true self.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
He's here!
You fools don't stand a chance!
Gonna carve you up!
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. Stop this now, before it goes too far.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess. Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here. Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Me.
Trouble, boys!
Sorry, Doc. Looks like you're out of luck.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
What?
Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Try and live with us. stop, I'm going to. Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. Batman better not try and mess with us.
You like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you can't get out, I must say that.
Oh, God! Found someone! Over here!
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I just work here. What good is killing me?
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Oh, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh, yes, Stephen. I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh, no, Pamela. I can't keep it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. You keep it. Just don't let anyone see. Really. No.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you. Now give me a kiss.
I can't. People will see.
No one's watching. What's wrong with you? Don't you love me?
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up. That's a sleepin'. Someone finish him off.
Thank you.
destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.